We've now gotten a look at the Port Covington master plan. The developers revealed details to the city's planning commission. Kevin Plang's Sagamore development will feature a new Under Armour campus along with housing, businesses, and public parks. The planning commission is now taking public comments on the project. That'll last through June 16th, with the vote on the project on June 23rd.